Yeah, you got to be moving to get the effect, right? Otherwise, you could just take still picture.